sikubalekela ukuthi uMT wayenzela into enkulu ihamba ishaza futhi kube umfana wayengekho umncane ngabe uright kakhulu upheka umsebenzi omkhulu awenza wenza umsebenzi omkhulu kakhulu uMT hayi nje ambitious kuphela even kumculo nje wase South Africa inkulu into ayenza kamfana lyana inkulu into ayenza kamfana kodwa ke ngoba phela singabantu siphila sinazo inhliziyo efanayo khona abanenhliziyo ezimnyama khona abanenhliziyo ezimnyama yana then khona abanenhliziyo ezimnyama lamfana mkhulu umsebenzi awenza angilwi naye angixabani naye kube yila nje umfana njengomthandaye ngomkhonzile futhi hayi la mafenisha hleli lapha yana ezotshela ukuthi disubuku kuma nje mina ngiyatrend ngento enhle engiyenzile South African imile hip hop imile ngiyatrend then ongitshela ngesiphukuphuku sefenisha khabethe likhathele bazolithatha maduze nje balilahlelele fakwe lisho ikhabethe hayi bafowethu asikhuleni yiloko engicelayo nje ma artists enisakhule nisebancane asikhuleni azisameni ukufunda emaphutheni maningi amaphutha ezama artists enzakalayo nama ngisho ukuthi anginawo amaphutha ngiyibeki futhi esayidini elihle nami nginawo amaphutha you understand kodwa ke ngumuntu ke mina onenhliziyo othanda nokunikeza iadvice othanda nanokusiza ke ukuthi ubani uyangizonda mina uyangizonda uyangithanda anginandaba kodwa ngiyazazi mina ngqo ngaphakathi ukuthi ngumuntu onjani mina umuntu onozwelo ngomuntu othanda ukusiza ngaso sonke isikhathi lelo nje iqiniso you understand yes baningi abangithukayo baningi abakhuluma uma ithanda baningi abakhuluma ngendlela abafisa ngakhona angeke ngakuvimba futhi lokho uyabona kodwa nje engicelayo bodadwethu nabafowethu ngiyacela ukuthi sifunde